Now today we have the Flowmaster flowfx versus the Borla xr-1. Now both these mufflers are straight through perforated design, and well, Borla's made in the USA. That's not. So the test mule behind me is a 99 Silverado 2500 6-liter LQ4 bare bone stock, except for the muffler has been cut off and there's a Y-pipe there, so we can try these mufflers and compare them. So I'm going to let you determine which one sounds better to you.